All right, guys, we are here on release day. 9:20, 2:47. And it is about that time. It's been quite an afternoon here waiting, but still no gold label football. So we are going to roll with the, gold label baseball. We're going to go ahead and roll on with the XR football break, which was scheduled for 2:45. So gold label is going to get pushed back. If I got time, I'll do it. As soon as it gets here, my wife's supposed to let me know she's here. Thank goodness. Because I don't know if I'd even hear the guy. I'd have to run up there and keep checking all the time. So right now we're going to do XR football for our eBay friends. Then impeccable basketball. Then gold label if we have time. But we've got triple threads baseball. And we're going to do two pick your team breaks today. If we have time, we're definitely going to do one. 25% off. Huge savings on that since we're doing here in the afternoon. That code is MLB. And if you guys are interested in any baseball teams, you can check out what is available at this link and make sure you use that code. The code MLB. MLB. All right, and I think there's seven teams, I think it was, is what it is, something like that. There are eight teams left in there. All right, so XR football, we do have some teams we need to auction. So you guys that are live with me, you'll have a chance right now to bid on them. Let's go ahead and roll with the auctions. I'll put 1 minute on my phone, and we'll count down the seconds in the chat. You guys are here. You've got the opportunity to win them. Probably going to get some good deals considering there's not many people watching right now. So we'll do 49ers and Ravens combined and the Falcons and Dolphins. We'll do two separate auctions. I'll put in the 1 minute on the clock. All you guys are all welcome to bid. Dollar increments, please, guys. And if there's a tie at the end, whoever gets their bid in first will win it. In the last 5-6 seconds or so, if you guys put in a number way over the next highest bid, you'll get them for a dollar over the next highest bid. So keep that in mind as you're bidding too. So if you put in, like, let's say 25 at the beginning, that's your bid locked in. Well, let's say the highest bid is 25, and then you put in a number 45 in the last 5 seconds, well, you'll get them for 26 bucks. So kind of how eBay works, do the best that we can. Be mindful, there's still going to be a little bit of a delay. So guys, good luck. Thank you so much for your bids. Hopefully the chat's working. Is everybody still here able to chat? Jimmy, OH Nurse, Teacher Hurst. Thank you guys for all hanging out with us here. As we're still learning the delivery schedule, this is my first day getting massive deliveries at the new location. And FedEx was great, UPS not so great. So now we know what to expect. But anyway, so 49ers, Ravens. Full case of XR football, 49ers. Get these on down here. Niners and the Ravens combo spot. Bring the case on over here. Boom, there it is. So we got all of these. All right, guys, 1 minute on the clock. Hope you guys are still here. You can do some bidding. Boom. All right, now we're rolling. Good luck, guys. Thank you so much. 55 seconds left. Anybody trying to bid? I don't see any bids yet at all. There we go. Cool. Now it's working. Thanks, Denver. We are done with the timer. Ah, cool. Thank you, guys. I was getting worried at the end there. It wasn't going to work. We had a few late bids. All right. Guys, after the Dent, boy, oh boy. Now, according to my chat, I had Denver coming in after I typed in done. Jay Tatiana, if your chat shows something different, then I could honor it. But it looks like Denver at 30. Thank you guys so much for your bids. Ohio Nurse at 40. Jay Tatiana at 42. So the winner would be Jay Tatiana at 41, according to my chat. Denver, I'm so sorry, man. I came in a hair late on mine, but if you've got a way, if you guys see something different on your chat, you can send me a picture and I can honor that. Is that the same what you guys? Okay. All right, cool, Denver. There's a link direct to our PayPal. Jay Tatiana, by the way, are you guys in the break now? Do you own any teams currently? I want to make sure I know where to send the cards, and if you're in, I'll just add them to it. So next up, guys, we'll do the Falcons and the Finns. You're good. Okay, well, all good. You have the Diamondbacks and gold label. Got it. Okay. Perfect. Okay, same thing now. We'll do the Dolphins and Falcons. All right, guys, thanks so much for your bids. Good luck. $55. All right, I'll keep my trap shut, guys. Thank you so much. Good luck. Thank you, Ted. Yeah, I just got payment. I just saw that come through. Thank you so much. You are all set. Good luck on your teams. And there it is, the done. OH Nurse, I thank you. Good to see you back in, man. I hope all is good. And I hope you hope to pull you some nice Dolphin. Maybe I can hit a Dan Marino for you. You've got him for $1 over. Thank you, Jimmy, as well on your bids. Thank you. I have Jimmy at 32. So OH Nurse, you guys have him for 33. You can send just 33 then. Ohio Nurse. Now, are you in tonight with anything? Or I'm sorry, today. Were you? Do you have any of the other? I don't see it in the list right now. So. Correct me though if not. Oh, cool. Pirates Indians. Yep, there you are. Yep, gotcha. OH Nurse 75. How did I miss it? There it is. Go Tribe, man. Man. I gotta find. I'll be right back. This darn lamp keeps coming down. I'm gonna grab a screwdriver real quick. I think my dad's got one right upstairs. All right, well, we're going to do without it. Found one, but the tip was broke. All right, Brian, got it. Thank you so much, man. So, guys, right after this break, I'll do a... we need to auction off gold label teams, too. All right, let's go ahead and get ripping. So again, guys, this is the eBay break for auctions that were last night on Tuesday. This is release day. XR Football, our first case. And, the boxes look pretty cool. We do have some teams that are left over in gold label, the Brewers, Padres, and the Jays, and I'll just do a single auction. So if you guys want a chance at those, hang in there at the end of this break. We'll auction them, and then we have the Atlanta Hawks in impeccable. They're also open. Alrighty, so guys, I think most of y'all know the drill. We've been doing this about 4.5 years from Northeast Ohio. A recent move has us on the west side now. And wow, these are two packs. All right, this won't take as long as what I was thinking. So that's cool. Get my big old cardboard box ready there. Matty Ice on the cover. But you guys can find these videos on YouTube. As soon as I save them, though, they are available for you guys to watch right here at our Ustream page. It's the only place we broadcast live. We're usually on Wednesday, Thursday, and Sunday this week. I'm on during the day today because Matchbox 20 is in town. And they're with the Counting Crows. And wife and I just moved. And my goodness, man, it's her birthday week. And it's like, let's try to get out of the house, and so I bought these tickets a while back, and of course, they're, it's the same night as 4 new products come out, so not great timing for us, but truly appreciate you guys that bid last night, man. It's a big boost to be able to do some breaks here during the day. Apologize for the delay. UPS has not come today yet, but wifey's upstairs looking for them. As soon as they come and drop off those boxes, we'll know about it. And we'll get that gold label done, hopefully today too, before we've got to go. Also, we have today bomberbreaks.com. That's our website. Triple Threads breaks. We have two Pick Your Team breaks. We have a 25% off discount code on the teams that are remaining. There are 8 teams left. So Triple Threads, we are gonna do some breaks at Triple Threads today before we roll out here at about 5:15 or so. I'm gonna have to sign off, but between now and then, I'll work quick. We'll bring the boom. Shipping, guys, these will go by Saturday at the latest. We'll work to get these out in the mail by Saturday. If there is a card though you guys want to scan of, just message us in eBay. Or you can always email bombersportscards@gmail.com. Multi-team cards, you must own over 50% of the card to keep it. Otherwise, we'll randomize it. You can find us on Twitter, of course, and Instagram at bomberbreaks. And gosh, we couldn't do this stuff without you guys. Thank you so much for allowing us the opportunity to ignite the collector in you this afternoon. Brand new style here on an afternoon. So let's run through your roster, guys. XR Football, release day Wednesday. Micah Eric, 26, with the Cardinals and the Patriots. Bennington with the Bills and the Giants. K. Hokie, 6-1-9 with the Panthers. Jay Steckel, 1-2-1-8-1-8-1-8-1. Bears, Chiefs, and Saints. Trevor, 30, with the Bengals. King Sampson, 2011 with the hometown Browns. Ultima, 2NV with the Cowboys, Packers, and Raiders. Battleborn back in the house. Signs and graphics with the Broncos and the Jaguars. XMFX with the Lions, Rams. Hubba Bubba, 1-2-8-3. Texans. Somehow my... All right, there we go. D's 87 with the Colts and the Redskins. Jorgens Harley with the Chargers. Gas 78 adds 81 with the Vikings. Gruff back in the house with the Jets. Nestor got his Eagles. T Fazekas with the Steelers. Dime Wild Seahawks. Still fighting a cold, guys. Sorry about that. Gratubi Bucks. J Jackson Titans. J Tatiana with the Niners and the Ravens picked up. Live here today, thank you so much, and also big ups to OH Nurse. Brian, thank you, Fins, and the Falcons picked up off of eBay. So, off of eBay, meaning live auction. And I got this cool bag, let's bring that over there. Oh, all right. All right, guys, thank you so much, good luck. Here we go, let's take a look at this new stuff. XR Football. All cards are sending, of course, in this, and if you don't hit at least some kind of card that's serial numbered, I'll make sure you get a hobby pack. Like if you get stuck with just all base, you'll get a little something extra to open up. All right. You grab one bag of penna sleeves. Those are thick sleeves. I need regulars. All right, let's do this. You guys, is this the first you guys have seen the product too? All right, let's check it out. Ooh. Tell me how the stream is. Am I sounding good, looking good? Cards looking good? Try to make sure. All right, so there's a rookie, Duke Riley. Oh, we got a redemption card. Ha ha! Redemption, Evan Engram, rookie swatch autographs. First hit for the Giants. New York Football Giants. Bennington, you are on the board, my man. Oh, there's 44 out of 49. Oh, missing an AP. Bengals and Saints. Bengals and the Saints. May have a little dice roll on this one. Yeah, it's two different guys. So we'll do a dice roll, or I'll flip it. Charles Harris at $2.99, and we got a printing plate, 1 of 1. Shinobi, Juicy, Magenta, 1/1 printing plate. Boom for the Cowboys. Ultima on that one. And base, a giant breeze. Pretty cool little set right there. All right, let's do a dice roll for the ones that have two guys on them. Odd left, even right, odd top, even bottom. It's a dice roll even, so it's going to go to the team on the right. So in this event, it goes to the Saints. Got one other light switch. Jimmy, what's that mean? 5 by LC. Zinner. Zach Zinner. Philip Rivers. Base. Kelvin Benjamin to 299 to Carolina. Eric Berry, 6 of 10 to the Chiefs. Sagnon, and ooh, there's an autograph to 49. Redskins, Jonathan Allen, rookie. 5 of 49. Well, that's sharp. D's got that one. And behind there is Christian McCaffrey. 47 out of 99. Triple swatch. Carolina Panthers. Jay Hokey. Congrats. All right, on the back, we got Howard and Corey Coleman. Trent Taylor. Ooh, on the window, there's a new autograph. Boy, that's sweet. Dante Foreman. 16 out of 49. Luminous endorsements. Nice hit for the Texans. Hubba Bubba. That's sweet. And then we got rookie jumbo materials. Mitch got some big names already. 11 out of 49. Trubisky for the Bears, for Jay Steckel. Bowser for the Ravens to 199, and Walker to 299. Broncos on the Walker. Ah! Oh, cool, I got you, Jimmy. Sweet. 5 by loud and clear. Awesome. Now I'm picking it up. Cool, man. Appreciate you. And none were there. I've got Gerald McCoy to the Bucks. Pumphrey, rookie for the Eagles. Behind him is an autographed jersey. 52 of 75, D.D. Westbrook. Jaguars. Jacksonville. Battleborn. All right, we did the dice roll. Kirk Cousins on the right, out of 49 there. Cousins and Batard. Bethard and Navarro Bowman to the Niners to 299 and Tabor to 199. Yeah. OH Nurse, you apply the discount by typing in the word or the letters MLB on our checkout page. If you type in that code MLB, it should bring the discount. MLB is the code. There's a discount code box there on our website. Justin Evans for the Bucks. On the back, J.J. Watt, base. And Eli Manning, base. I'm liking these cards so far, guys. How are they looking on the camera? Beyond Evans, Luminous Auto, number 10 of 10. Wow, Vikings. Boom! Dalvin Cook, Luminous Endorsements. Now that is one heck of a cool looking card, if you ask me. I like it. Gas ads, bam. Woo, prime patch behind him. It's Dan Bailey, 6 of 10, two numbered cards to 10.
Cowboys, Altima. And Altima, there's a Zeke to 199 for Dallas as well. Ohio Nurse, let me know, Brian, if that helps you, if you can figure it out there. There's a code box at the checkout page. Dez base. Antonio Brown base. Sidney Jones. And Mac Hollins for the Eagles. 14 of 99. A lot of variety to the autographs. Nestor's on the board for his Eagles. And behind him, wow, 1 of 10. Terry Bradshaw. Gilded greats. Boy, an autograph would sure look good on there, wouldn't it, for my Steelers? T. Fizikas is nice and out of 10. And Isaiah McKenzie to 199 for Denver. And the Rams to 299, Gerald Everett. Kelvin Benjamin. Eli Manning base. Cowboys to 299, Taco. T.Y. Hilton to 199 for the Colts. Beyond May, we got an autograph. Malik Hooker, Colts, 5 of 99 Ds. And a triple rally for Houston. Hopkins, Watson, and Clowney, 19 of 99. Trios. Extreme trios. Ugh. Wow. This pack was glued especially well. Just wish they were all the same direction. Matt Ryan to 49. Von Miller to 199 or 299. Paul Perkins to 199. Matthews and Reed base. Niners Foster. And we have ourselves another Evan Ingram. Rookie jumbo swatch autographs. Giants. Again. Giants. To Evan Ingram, who's showing up nicely here in the early going. Gonna bring him around here. Aaron Rodgers, 20 out of 49. Raiders, Conley to 299. Vikings, Atkins to 75. Adams, that is, Ronnie Adams. Rashard Matthews, Todd Gurley, and Justin Evans. And a triple jersey auto R, Darius Stewart. Man, these are cool. A lot of variety, like I said. That's a new one for us. 19 of 99. Jets, Jets, Jets. Jets, Jets, Jets. Yeah. Gruff. Nice. J.J. Watt to 199. Josh Norman to 299. Jordan Matthews and Jarvis Landry base. Ryan Switzer Rook. Autograph for the New York Football Giants again, 16 to 199. Dalvin Tomlinson. Dalvin Tomlinson and a prime. Woo! Kareem Hunt for the Chiefs. Jay Steckel. Bam! That's Purdy. 9 of 25. Hottest rookie so far, Mr. Hunt. Notorious. 96 out of 99. Matty Ice to 299, Jason Witten. Phillip Rivers to 75. Tyreek and J.J. Watt base. The rook there is Chad Williams, and it's Anar Joshua Dobbs for my Steelers, 73 of 75. Triple swatcher. Steelers. Fizikas. What do you guys think of the card so far? Anybody that's able to chat? I know some of you guys are probably at work, you know, not really able to chat. Larry Fitz to 199 to 299. There's Myles Garrett, number one for the Brownies. Ingram, Forte, Sidney Jones, Rook, an autograph for my Brownies to 299. Peppers finally wearing that orange helmet. King Sampson, congrats. Jabril Peppers, auto. James Kwana.
Kwana, 31 of 75. Get to the chopper before John Kanna gets you.
Eli to 99. That's terrible. 299, Josh Jones. Carlos Hyde to 199. My Niners, there's Edelman and Glennon base. Zach Cunningham, Houston Rook. And Juju Smith-Schuster, 5 of 99. Another Steelers hit. Steelers heating up here. Zekas. Boy, oh boy, some of these packs just insane. How strong. They are doing a good job packaging all packs this year. Opened a lot of oh my. That unparalleled. Those packs were something else. That is 75 Cousins. Another one for the Jets to 299. Zeke base. Anunua base. Lattimore rookie. Autograph. Haason Reddick. 115 of 199 for the Cardinals. Michael Eric. And a swatch of Leonard Fournette. 29 of 99. With some thread running wild. Off the top, we got a hanger for the Jaguars. Battleborn with the Jags. Looks like another redemption. Let's see if it's not Ingram. Maybe somebody else. Extreme rookies, Alvin Kamara to 49. To 299, Jake Buttrook. Thomas to 199, Tom Brady base. K-Ben. And Curry and Conley. All right. Well, yep, this way. Triple swatch autographs, red parallel, and guess who it is? Evan Ingram. Wow. I think if I'm not, is that three Evan Ingrams? Pretty sure that is. Wowzers. Every redemption so far, Evan Ingram, there's been three of them. Out of 10, Ryan Anderson, Redskins. 9 of 10. Khalil Mack to 299. Devontae Booker there, Broncos. Cam Newton. And Jake Buttrook. Raekwon McMillan, 113 of 199. Miami Dolphins on the board. Dolphins, O.H. Nurse. Bam. And there's Kenny Galladay. Kenny G, 41 out of 99. Triple swatch for the Lions. XMFX, congrats. Yeah! The cardstock feels nice. Definitely not like Pro Set, no. It's got a little extra thickness to it. A little extra, they don't bend easy at all. Two thicker cards in this one. Out of 75, Paul Perkins. TJ Watt to 299. Tyrod Taylor base. And Reuben Foster has another one on the window. Endorsements. Curtis Samuel for Carolina. That one is numbered 9 of 10 again. Another one. We hit Dalvin Cook earlier out of 10. Panthers. Carolina Panthers owned by K. Hokey. Congrats. Samuel there. Woo! Why about this pack? Two of them in a row again. Prime patch and autograph on the window. Short print. That's a nice one. Clowney, 11 of 25 for the Texans. Bubba Bubba's Texan spot. Printing plate. Hall of Famer. Barry Sanders, 1 of 1. Detroit Lions. Cool hit, XMFX. Barry. Sammy Watkins to 199 to Buffalo. Zach Cunningham to 299. Crow. Odell rookie Marlon Humphrey, yes. Chris Godwin, numbered 43 out of 49, Tampa. Grah to be. Notorious Cam Newton to 99. Chad Williams to 299. Zona. Denver to 199. Demaryius Thomas. Antonio Gates. And Odell Beckham. Behind Marshawn Lattimore. Josh Reynolds, a 1 of 1.
Swoosh and a couple of laundry tags. Wow, Rams. Boom! XMFX, Lions and the Rams. That is nice. Triple swatch. Let me see. I think that'll go to 100. Still waiting on our gold label to come, guys. That one is, that break's supposed to be going on, but it's not. They're supposed to have already happened, but it did not because of waiting on delivery here. We got the other products, though, from FedEx. So congrats on that boom right there. That's a very nice card right there. Well, that's Jordan Reed to 299. Gerald McCoy to 199. Wentz. Cam. TJ Watt. And an auto for Buffalo. Bennington. 108 out of 199. Tre'Davious White. Tre'Davious White for Buffalo. And a triple patch to 25. Mixon for Houdet, the Bengals. Reber, congrats. Colts Hilton to 75. Watt to 299. Eli and Quincy and Unwa. Sagnon. To the Chiefs. And on there is signed by Juju Smith-Schuster, 34. Of 99 Steelers again, T. Fizikas. And Mr. Kaiser, 49 out of 49, rookie jumbo materials. Hometown Browns for King Samson. Yeah. To 99, Roger Staubach. Cowboys to 99. To 299, Raekwon McMillan. Dolphins to 75, Carson Wentz. Eifert and Luck. Hometown Browns, Peppers. And we've got Westbrook Prime, Triple Prime, 45 of 49 for the Jags. Battleborn, congrats. Thank you for that order there. Ah! Heard a ching. Maybe something for Triple Threads there. Again, 25% off any teams left in Triple Threads. There's three, I think, total pick your team breaks. It works on any of them that are left out there. Yancey to 199. Stafford to 299. Eric Berry. Von Miller. Adoree Jackson. And there's a Corey Coleman hometown Brown, 10 of 20. Congrats, King Sampson. Wow. And the Texans, Watson, 72 of 75. Jumbo materials. Hubba Bubba. Winston out of 49. Edelman to 299. Conley to 199. Raiders, yes. Thomas. Bosa. Bowser for the Ravens. And there's Wayne Coleman. 118 on 199 with a G-man. Staying hot. Wow. New York football Giants. Crushing it. Ah! Awesome. Thanks, OH Nurse. Pirates. That is that which team? Was that the first team break? Clowney to 199. Matthews 299. Tayrod Taylor. Kelvin Benjamin and Chad Williams. Jets got one. Chad Hansen, 88 of 99. Jets. Gruff. And then it's Gallman, 41 of 75. Rookie jumbo materials. Giants. Wowzers. To 99, Doug Baldwin. McCoy to 299, Bucks, Seahawks to 199, Cam Chancellor, Ryan and Prescott, Gerard Davis, rookie,
And it's Westbrook again, 40 of 49, Jaguars. Jacksonville. Picking up more hits for them. Two thicker guys in here. Let's see what we've got. Moody Baker to 199 for Arizona. Clay Matthews to 299 Green Bay. Antonio Gates, Aaron Donald, and Jordan Willis. Has Mike Vick out of nowhere for the Falcons. Oh my goodness. OH Nurse. What are the odds? I don't know whether to boom or not boom. It's kind of crazy. First time I've ever pulled a Michael Vick autograph since I did pull him and I think it was Aaron Brooks. Remember Aaron Brooks, mobile quarterback for the Saints back in the day when Vick and him, I think it was it Brooks? Aaron Brooks. Anyway, nice one. 4 out of 20, man. Exalted signatures. Very cool. And a Westbrook out of 5. So the Falcons paired up with the Fins off eBay. Wow. OH Nurse, congrats. Westbrook, 3 of 5. He said awesome, so that means boom! Mike Vick, unreal. Gotta respect Vick. I mean, he got himself into trouble, but hey, he did at least. He served his time, and he came back in the NFL, put his nose down, and freaking, you know, came back and played. He tried to correct what his wrongs were, so I guess you got to respect him for that. I don't know. I don't know the whole story, though. Really sad what was going on there, though. All right, out of 25, that's Drew Brees, 1 of 25, orange. Conley to 199. Jason Witten to 299. Brees, Newton, and Pumphrey. Peterman, 13 out of 49. Look at that. 3 patches primed up. For Buffalo, Bennington. Nice card there, Bennington. All right, good luck, guys. 2 more left in the case. This is, again, our eBay case. Up next, Impeccable Football. I still don't know that Gold Label's here. So when Gold Label arrives, we'll try to kick back into that break and get that done today before I got to take off. But we might be rolling right into Triple Threads. Ooh, both Giants, 6 of 10. Webb and Manning. I like that. I actually like that design. I know it's a little busy for some. That's pretty cool. I like the orange. I love orange. You know, that's part of it. 73 out of 29, Josh Malone. Garrett Bowles to 75 for Denver. Conley, Julio Jones, and Obi Melifonwu. 11 of 15. Could it be? Yes, it is. Hometown Browns. Boom. Kaiser, man. He looks legit. He does look legit. When he's out there, anyway. Kaiser, bam, out of 15. And one more. Yeah. Good luck, everybody. One more hit. Blown to 199. J.J. Watt to 299. Norman, Miller, Conley. And an autograph. Make it 2 hits. Yes, we hit one. Obi Melifonwu for the Raiders to 199. 123 out of 199. Raiders. Picking one up there for Ultima. And our last one is a Marlon Mack. Triple swatch, 31 of 49. Indianapolis Colts. For these. Alrighty, guys, stick around if you want to bid on our Gold Label baseball teams. We're going to do the auction live, Brewers, Padres, Jays. Okay, we'll do an auction for them first. And then Impeccable Basketball, we'll do the Hawks. And then we'll do that Impeccable case up next. All right, thank you guys so much. That, as they say in show business, is a wrap. Thanks so much for joining.